Listen, you will hear God's voice calling out your name. If you will listen, it's a still small voice no one can explain. But when you listen and obey that voice, you'll never be the same. For he will cleanse you, he will remove from you every sin, every guilty stain. And you don't hear a thing, there is a reason why you're being tested, or he cannot hear you, 'cause sin is in your life. The blood of Jesus still has power to wash away your sin, and if you ask him, he will give back to you the ears you need to hear his voice again. The ears you need to hear his voice again. If you will listen, and obey God's voice, you'll never be the same. For he will cleanse you, he will remove from every guilty stain. Trust and obey, for there's no other way. If you will listen, listen, listen and obey. If you will listen, listen, listen and obey. If you will listen, listen and